Hi there guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks again for joining us today. We've got a very short video for you that will demonstrate how to add a homepage slideshow in your website in Wix. So how to add a slideshow to your homepage that appears when the page is first loaded. So to do that, you've got to open your editor for your Wix website, and if you select the Add Elements button on the top left hand side, you'll need to navigate to the interactive option here on the first stage of the menu. And there you've obviously got a couple of options. With regards to slideshows, two, you can either have them in a smaller box or you can have them the full width of the screen. So I'm going to presume that because you want them on your homepage, you want them to appear when the website first loads. So we'll go with a full width slideshow then. Okay, so you've got some presets that you can choose from. I always start with a preset if I'm building something like this that's closest to what I want, and then modify that preset, you know, once I've loaded it in then. So it's always easier to do that as opposed to starting from scratch. And that's all you need to do is click and drag one of these presets onto your website, and you can see that it's the full width of the screen. Just drop it in an area. I'm going to put it here for now on top of a load of stuff. If you want, then you can resize it, move it up and down and kind of position it. And here is your slideshow, and you can see that it's even displaying the little next and back arrows on the left-hand side. And then you've got some options associated with that. So first ones first is manage slides. This works very much the same as Google PowerPoint, Google Slides. I got there eventually, and you can rearrange your slides here. You can duplicate them and you can add blank ones as well. You can rename them if you want to, and you've obviously got some options like delete as well there. So that's your kind of manage slides option. You've obviously got the ability to change the background of your slides as well. I'm going to go for the mountains. And then you can choose from some preset backgrounds here. You can modify the colors there, and you can pick the kind of color palette for your slideshow theme there. You can add your own image there by uploading or if you've got some in your Wix media library already, and you can even add a video there as well. So that's the options on stylizing slides there. You've got a settings button here, which allows you to dictate a few things like, do you want the slides to autoplay when you load? Well, that's default on, because if you want them on your homepage, then you're probably going to want to do that. And then it asks you how many seconds do you want before the slides move on to the next one. So, you know, 5 is a default. We'll go for 3, just because I'm going to preview this at the end and show you as a test. And then we'll get to choose, you know, whether the transitions are on or off. And if they are on, which one would you like, you know? So to crossfade between them like that. And how long do the transitions last? Once we're happy with that, you can then go back to layout. And this will allow you to set the layout of the navigation arrows, which appear on the right and left-hand side of the screen usually. If they're not there, you can go to design and choose from some different presets. As you can see, they're appearing now. The reason probably was that they were white, so they are there. And you can see here underneath this design button, they've got some different presets to stylize, you know, the arrows that appear on the left and right hand side. So if I go with like a darker color for now, maybe with that preset there, and then you can kind of fade up and down the how opaque the background is. We'll set that green to match the text. And then, okay, give that a very quick preview so you can see it. And there is my very quickly thrown together slideshow that's on my homepage. Full width, obviously I can size it up a little bit, delete the background behind it to make it look a little bit cleaner, put it on a white background or black or whatever, and you can see that the slides are auto-skipping from one to the next in the time frame that we asked it to. So that concludes the tutorial for today. I hope you found that informative and enjoyed. If you'd like more content like this, give us a like and subscribe to the channel. If you're interested in one-on-one tuition with an expert in Wix, we have a team of experts that are able to work with beginners who are looking to build a website from scratch for the first time, all the way up to advanced users who are looking to rebrand, restyle their site, or want to solve a specific problem. There's a link to do so in the description for this video. If you've got any questions or comments, or if you want to ask for anything in specific, please leave that as a comment down below. Thank you very much.